far me.
Crossing the courtyard!
Enemy contact at Anton! Enemy here's Beaver!
I love the fact that they added the Sten. It is a really, really nice weapon.
Beaver locked down! Incoming enemy artillery!
The way they're adding weapons in this game? Crazy. It's gonna be crazy big. The amount of weapons that is gonna be available in this one.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air!
I kind of hate how it's like straightened, even though it's a side. It's basically a bullpup.
Securing Kaiser.
No, it's not a bullpup. Bullpup, the magazine would be further back.
Capturing Kaiser. Enemy anti-aircraft incoming. Ground all aircraft.
I can't believe people are actually using bayonet charges.
Enemy capturing Beata! Kaiser locked down!
That is all I would have really needed to do.
Closing Benton! Enemy capturing Beata!
I didn't need requisitions because I couldn't use them. Couldn't use them all in the same.
Enemy taking B!
In the hallway!
Kinda glad I got this weapon and the other one. I didn't get the base version of the Volkssturmgewehr. Missed out on that assignment. I did get a Volkssturmgewehr, so. What a dick.
Ich werfe eine Granate.
At least be creative. Almost hitting 2 hours. I already have so much backed up now. Because of the fact that I wanted to play a lot. But it is one game.
Hey, capture!
Isn't all
counterintelligent airbomb! Engaging enemy aircraft! Recon airbomb!
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win it. Wait, no, we have 2 objectives.
B. Recon airborne. Capturing Kaiser. Enemy taking B. Enemy taking A.
Anton is lost.
As long as we don't lose B, we'll be fine. Like, we can lose A and C because we can always just spawn on one objective. As long as we keep B, that's all that matters.
We control the battlefield!
Open in the street!
See what's wrong? They're pushing too far A. And that's why we're probably gonna lose it.
Taking A! Losing objective Kaiser!
See, we're losing C.
Securing Anton! Kaiser is taken! Counterattack!